Barley wine, Wikipedia article audio. Barley wine is a style of strong ale of between 6 to 11% or 8 to 12% alcohol by volume. In ancient Greece, a style of fermented grain beverage was referred to as barley wine, and it is mentioned amongst others by Greek historians Xenophon in his work Anabasis and Polybius in his work The Histories, where he mentions that Phaeacians kept barley wine in silver and golden craters. These barley wines would be dissimilar to modern examples as their mention predates the use of hops by several centuries. History. Characteristics. The first beer to be marketed as barley wine was Base No. 1 Ale, around 1870. The Anchor Brewing Company introduced the style to the United States in 1976 with its Old Foghorn Barley Wine Style Ale. Old Foghorn was styled as barley wine out of fear that occurrence of the word wine on a beer label would displease regulators. A barley wine typically reaches an alcohol strength of 8 to 12% by volume and is brewed from specific gravities as high as 1.120. equal to 320 g/L of sugars. Use of the word wine is due to its alcoholic strength similar to a wine, but since it is made from grain rather than fruit, it is a beer. There are two primary styles of barley wine, the American which tends to be more hoppy and bitter with colors ranging from amber to light brown and the English style which tends to be less bitter and may have little hop flavor, with more variety in color ranging from red gold to opaque black. Until the introduction of an amber-colored barley wine under the name Gold Label by the Sheffield Brewery tenants in 1951, British barley wines were always dark in color. The beer writer Michael Jackson referred to a barley wine by Smithwick's thus, "This is very distinctive, with an earthy hoppiness, a wininess, lots of fruit and toffee flavors." He also noted that its original gravity is 1.062. Taxes and legal impediments. Martin Cornell was quoted as saying no historically meaningful difference exists between barley wines and old ales. He later clarified, "I don't believe there is actually any such meaningful style as barley wine." Barley wines are sometimes labeled with a production date, as they are intended to be aged, sometimes extensively. Wheat wine. Many jurisdictions have different taxing schemes for potables based upon alcohol content. Since barley wine has a high alcohol content, it is, in some jurisdictions, taxed at a higher rate than other beers. Thus, barley wines tend to suffer a further price premium as compared to other beers. Similarly, many jurisdictions have different regulations regarding where beers and wines can be sold, leading to confusion regarding in which category barley wines fall and therefore limiting access. A variation on the barley wine style involves adding a large quantity of wheat to the mash bill, resulting in what is referred to as wheat wine. This style originated in the United States in the 1980s.